First off, what did you make of the decision, and how did you see the fight?
We saw Triple G defending his titles. That's boxing. We saw him defending his titles for the 21st time. We saw it 8 rounds to 4, 7-5 for Triple G. Worst case, maybe a draw. Glenn Feldman had it a draw. We can't take anything away from Canelo. It was a great fight from both guys. You know, if two judges saw Canelo winning, then, you know, we can't argue with it. We said that we were happy with the officials going into the fight, and we have to respect their decision after the fight. Triple G to us is still the champion. He's the people's champion, and I think we'll probably see this fight a third time because the second fight was even better. The second fight was even better than the first fight, so I wouldn't be surprised if we see it a third time. They both made the most amount of money fighting each other the first time and the second time, so I wouldn't be surprised if we see it a third time.
Were you surprised the way Canelo fought, and how did Golovkin react to that when you had a chance to talk to him?
Well, you got to give Canelo credit. He stood his ground. He pushed forward, and was a little bit surprised about that. I thought he would be more defensive like the first time, but like I said, you got to give him credit for fighting that way. He fought a much more entertaining fight, and you got to give him credit for that.
What did Gennady tell you?
He said that Canelo, he never hurt him. They both got cut. That was the style that Gennady likes. He likes to engage. He likes the other guys coming forward. Again, we thought, look, with 1 point and Gennady gets a draw, he keeps his titles, and it's a whole different conversation. But, you know, we got to make the best of the situation. There's absolutely no shame for the Triple G side tonight. We'll figure out what's the next step.
Did Gennady mention to you that he felt off or anything like that, or was it a game plan thing?
No, he was fine. I thought he fought a great fight. Like I said, we thought he won the fight 8 rounds to 4 or 7 rounds to 5. So that's not really being biased. It's just that's how we felt. If we felt that, then. You know, there was nothing off with the game plan, but at the same time, can't criticize Canelo. They had a great game plan. He fought a tremendous fight. I think they both fought a great fight, and it was a very entertaining fight for the fans. I have a feeling we'll probably see this again.
Why no body punching, you feel?
Well, Triple G threw some body punches. Maybe not as many as he has in the past, but he threw some body shots. Canelo threw some body shots. They both threw a lot of uppercuts. I think Gennady had the cleaner punches, but, you know, again, that's just analyzing it. Started out very controlling with the jab. He had some clean shots on Canelo. I think Canelo's style, for whatever reason, Gennady will start out strong in the beginning of the rounds, and then Canelo finishes strong at the end, and he seems to, with what he does, he seems to sway the judging by his style.
Were you worried when it was going into the last rounds about this happening?
I knew it was close. Like I said, I had Gennady up, but I knew it was close. And Harold Letterman had it 8-4 on HBO for Triple G. That's how I would have scored it. If you give Canelo one of the close rounds, 7-5, but, you know, again, whether it's a draw, whether it's 7-5 or 8-4 Triple G, you know, there were close rounds, and so that's why, you know, we can't jump up and down and complain. The 12th round, we thought that Triple G won, and that would have been a deciding factor. Two judges, for some reason, gave Canelo the 12th round. So, but, you know, if that's the way they saw it, then we'll just go back and figure out, you know, if we do the third fight or what we wind up doing with Triple G.
How's he handling the loss?
He's okay. He's fine. You know, I mean, actually, everyone would be in a better mood if he had gotten a draw or if he'd gotten a decision. But Gennady is fine. Look, if we knew he lost Or if he'd gotten injured, then it's a whole different situation. When your team really feels that you won, there's absolutely no shame in that. And Gennady will keep his head high, and the team, we're all proud of what he's done and how hard he trains. And you got to give both of these guys credit. You know, it takes two to tangle, and Canelo was there tonight to fight.
What's the plans? Is he gonna fight again, or is he?
Oh, definitely. Yeah, he'll fight again. It depends on when. You know, whether it's December, whether we wait till the spring, or whether we wait until May of next year. If we did a third Canelo fight, maybe May makes sense. But you know, I'll sit down with Gennady. I'll sit down with Oscar and Eric of Golden Boy, and we'll see. If we do a third fight or if we go in a different direction.
All right, Tom. Thank you so much.
All right, Marcus.